If a custom tame vet asks me out for something wet, when the vet begins to pet, I cry hooray. But I'm always truly darling in my fashion. Yes, I'm always truly darling in my way. I enjoy a tender pass by the Masse of Boston, Mass. Those passes, middle class, and not back bay. But I'm always truly darling in my fashion. Yes, I'm always truly darling in my way. There's a madman known as Mac, and he's planning to attack. There's a lush from Portland, Oregon, who is rich, such a bore. When the board falls on the floor, I let him lay. But I'm always truly darling in my fashion. Yes, I'm always truly darling in my way. Mr. Gable, I mean Clark, wants me on his boat to park. The cable boat needs a sable coat. Anchors away. But I'm always truly darling in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true.
My choice in men has always been pathetic, I suppose. The guy who stole my credit cards, the guy who tried on my clothes. And so a row of self-help books lined my bedroom shelf. There's one rule those books forgot: you never fall in love an elf. Then this talk of Christmas town will test your every nerve. Still, he's kind of cute, I guess. Well, if you grade on a curve, and though you vowed you'd never sing, just look at yourself. You're halfway through a Christmas song.
Sleepless nights. If you date a guy who has a thing for tights, oh.
Thank you.
began.